Well, a scorpion is unaccounted for after a fire in Rochester. A number of other exotic pets were rescued from that fire. Rochester firefighters responded to the house on Kosciuszko Street yesterday and found more than flames and smoke. The owner of the home made it out safely, but told first responders he had dogs, snakes, geckos, even tarantulas still inside. All were found. It's unclear how many of the pets are okay. Firefighters say a scorpion was in the home, but not accounted for.